Heat exhaustion is when kids are out in the sun for prolonged periods of time in very high heats. Often it is due to maybe not being as hydrated as you should be, or losing a lot of fluid and electrolytes and sodium and stuff like that through sweating excessively. And then it can lead to signs and symptoms that families can identify, such as high temperature above about 101 Fahrenheit, some maybe dizziness, lightheadedness, pale, clammy skin, can feel nauseous, maybe some diarrhea, belly pains. Those are really the main signs and symptoms to identify. Heat stroke is pretty much a progression of untreated heat exhaustion. So it has a lot of the same symptoms that you would identify with heat exhaustion, but one of the hallmark symptoms that delineates it from heat exhaustion is there's often agitation and confusion, along with the clammy, cool skin, the lightheadedness, and all the other things that come with it. If that happens, it's really a medical emergency. We call 911. So if your child is suffering from some form of heat illness, we recommend getting to a cool area right away and stopping the activity that you were doing, ideally somewhere inside with air conditioning, or just shade if you don't have any other option. Then try to remove any excess clothing that could be making them a little bit more overheated. And then for heat exhaustion, you really want to put cool cloths or cool water on the exposed skin to help cool the skin down. Hydrate if possible. They really should be trying to drink water or some form of sport drink that has electrolytes, sugar, things like that that they need to replenish. If their symptoms are not getting better with rest in the shade or a cool area, that would be a reason for them to go to the ER and potentially get evaluated and get fluids and things like that.